Hey, yo. You don't have to love me. You don't even have to like me. But you will respect me. You know why?
It's Belinda, and it is February 14th. It's Valentine's Day. Woohoo! It's Valentine's Day. I hope everybody has a good one. Excuse me. It's early here in Tennessee. It is 9 a.m. and I'm on my way to the eye doctor. Probably gonna get glasses, y'all. Sucks, but you know, it's part of getting older. My fiance Chuck is getting my hair cut for me for my Valentine's present. Plus, he took me out to my favorite Chinese place a couple days ago. So, it's been a good Valentine's Day, and I got him a card so far. And so, I'm on my way to do those two things, and I thought I'd just, while the cars are heating up, I just thought I'd come out here and give you a little update of what I'm getting ready to do this morning, even though I'm sure you're on the edge of your seats. Ooh, what's Belinda doing today down there in Tennessee? But anyway, that's what I'm doing. Going Dr. Beiser's World. I'm sure there's probably one in every state across the country, probably. And my insurance covers up to $150 for a pair of glasses and contacts and a routine eye exam annually. So I haven't done that in probably 20 years. So that's what I'm going to do today. And I'm not going to be able to get my hair colored because, you know, I bought that one box of color myself. I'm gonna do that, and I'll have to wait till next month if I want to do that because we're a little bit of a tight budget, you know, because we're trying to move out and stuff. But that's okay because I just don't always do a good job, and I don't want to do two, you know, highlights and low lights like Traven usually does, because I can afford to put the color on if I want to. It's just you have to do that color. You know, if you want to really keep it up, you gotta do it like every 4 to 6 weeks, and I don't have the money to do that every 4 to 6 weeks, not right now, until Chuck gets a better job, which is okay. I'm rambling. You know what, last 3 or 4 videos I've done nothing but ramble, and I'm so sorry, guys. Anyway, I'm on the road, and I'll talk to you guys later. I'll show you the haircut when I get it, and you know, all that good stuff. Love you. Bye. And that's right, I'm the one that's tattooed on his arm. I'm bossy. I miscalculated, and I'm about, as of now, about 40 minutes early for my doctor's appointment for my eyes. See, because Beiser World is in the mall at Dillard's, and this is the parking lot. As you can see, empty. Okay, there's one car going right there, but that's about it. So I gotta sit here and wait until they open up. They got those little gated things inside the doors where they go like that, and they're down. So I'm gonna be sitting there for a while. Really don't got anywhere else to go. Uh-oh, this car's gonna come and park right beside me like an idiot. Yes, it is. All right, I'll talk to you later. Bye. This is mine and Chuck's favorite song right now. It's so cool. I want you guys to hear it while I'm sitting here. I can write a song. I'll be lonely. You'll be lonely. You're my sweetheart. I'll be lonely. You'll be lonely. You're my sweetheart. I think you're right for him. Go listen to it. I love this song. Bye, guys.
Sexy girl, go ahead, be gone with it. You're sexy girl, go ahead, be gone with it. You're sexy girl, go ahead, be gone with it. You're sexy girl, go ahead, be gone with it. sexy, huh? I'm bringing sexy back. Yeah. The motherfuckers don't know how to act. Yeah. Don't let me make up for the things you lack. Yeah. Cause you're burning up, I gotta get it fast. Yeah. Listen. Dirty babe. You see these shackles, baby, on this slave. I'll let you whip me if I misbehave. It's just that no one makes me feel this way.
Comment, and you know what, if you think it's too red, please tell me. If it doesn't look right, tell me, because I can go back shave it. If I have to, I'll take the money and tone it down or whatever.
Sexy, yeah.
And she said that naloxone is really good for that, for me to keep using it as often as I possibly could. And she said she could tell that the whiskey was growing back in up here. And the way she had it, it didn't change. I thought she was feeling a lot of damage now. But the way she cut it, the color up in it. She'll burn it up for me, and that's a fact. I like it. I've always wanted to be able to do a short haircut, and I'm not so sure if it's about doing it on because the way she's understanding with anybody, you know, I can do a hot girl roll with that, you know, big bronze going with the little hair, skinny haircut, you know, that's why I always get my hair long. And I can feel it. It is pretty thin. And this is my first time styling it. I tried to get a little poof going up here in the back, but I don't know. I think it looks okay. I like it. Actually, I love it. Now that is it. That's all I have to say. So, I hope everybody has had a wonderful, fabulous, romantic, fun-filled chocolate. Well, maybe not chocolate. Fun-filled, romantic day with their special person. And this has been a wrong day, guys. I want to thank everyone for hanging in there with me and supporting me. Everyone inside the box, everyone outside the box. I love you all very, very much. And you know who you are. Bye. I'm bringing sexy back. Yeah. Take a bit of my edge.